Thank you all for coming. I was hoping that President Biden and his entourage would be here, but unfortunately they couldn't stay in town.
Thank you.
real intermission, just a couple of minutes. have one more short piece for you that I thought of after I put this whole program together that just rounds it off perfectly. It's also by Ravel, but it's one of his very last pieces. It's Bercieux's Sur les noms des forêts. This is the piece that he wrote in honor of his teacher, Gabriel Fauré, originally for violin and piano, and transcribed for cello by a friend of Ravel's and the managing director of Durand, his publisher, Louis Garbant.